figure out exactly what we were working with for the accelerometer. And the first two stages, since they're only reacting in one axis, were simpler to code than the final, since it used all six sides. So I had to find like specific values depending on the variable that were sort of outliers to be able to isolate the different sides for the code.